not get this stain out of my gown.
I shouldn't have done it.
I have tried chicken feathers, water, urine. I passed through the town on my way to the market.
That's when I saw her. Her veil was snow white. I picked up a pile of dung and let it fly.
They hate me. Why? What have I done? With my own soft hands, I have given out bread on Mama's Day.
Bullseye. The prettiest dress I ever saw, I ruined it.
It's true. I am better clad, better shod, and better fed than those churls. And what if I am? The Lord God chose my father to rule.
I didn't enjoy it. Not for more than a moment.
After 3 years of pumping the bellows and stoking the furnace, I said to the master, when do I get to blow glass?
None of our father's other apprentices ever won father's approval like peers.
Father's taught many a boy to blow glass.
He said, now. I blinked. What? Now?
So father says peers
will inherit the business
if he marries
one of us two.
One of us two.
I'd watch him 1,000 times. I took the iron pipe and held it to the fire. I felt my hands throb from the heat. I felt sweat dripping down my chest.
If I have to wed peers, I'll go out of my mind.
The glass was off, lopsided. The glass was ruined.
There's his haircut. The shape of his head? He looks like a hedgehog!